Next thing we want to check on our furnace is our humidifier filter. This should be changed once a year. The best time to change this is in the fall before you start using it for the winter. Easy to change, pop the cover off, pull the water line out, pull the filter rack out, pop the top off, put a new filter in, and then just reverse your process. Again, this should be done every 12 months to ensure that the water flowing through your humidifier is flowing properly.